We are what we eat. The key to a longer and healthier life is in our diet. That's why it's important to monitor what you eat daily. But not just for us. As parents, we are also responsible for our children's dietary habits. Did you know that your children's dietary habits are mostly formed before the age of 5? The eating habits and patterns they learn during this period of time are more likely to be carried on for the rest of their lives. In this video, we're going to talk about your children's diets, and specifically 8 wholesome foods that can contribute greatly to their physical development, nourish specific parts of their body, and keep them healthy overall. Before we dive deeper into this topic, do give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more helpful parenting videos. For children to grow and develop well, both physically and mentally, eating foods with essential nutrients is crucial. That's why parents really shouldn't neglect the importance of cultivating a healthy diet within their children. Healthy diets keep kids' minds sharp and their bodies in tip-top condition. According to Dr. Han Wee Meng from KK Women's and Children's Hospital, children are likely to maintain a healthy diet in adulthood once cultivated since young. That means their future diet selection will be based on what they have been taught to eat during the early part of their lives. That's a huge impact. So what should you be feeding your children then, since so much rides on what kind of eating habits you cultivate in them right to this instance? Worry not, we've compiled a list of 8 wholesome foods that will benefit your children now and for the rest of their lives. Teaching your children to make it a habit of including these food items in their diet means they're taking one huge step in the right direction of leading healthy lives. Wholesome food number 1. Carrots. Carrots contain beta-carotene, vitamin A, vitamin C, flavonoids, and phytochemicals. Carrots are a perfect remedy for sharp eyes. Your mother wasn't kidding when she taught you that. Beta-carotene also serves as an antioxidant that protects the body from harmful free radicals. Since there are multi-benefits to chomping on these orange vegetables, you can expect that carrots will always be on this list of wholesome foods kids should be adding to their diets. Wholesome food number 2. Tomatoes. Tomatoes are rich in nutrients such as lycopene and folate. Folate helps the body in red blood cell production for smooth oxygen transportation, while lycopene helps in preventing coronary heart diseases. A bowl of tomato soup can go a long way for your children. Wholesome food number 3. Walnuts. Walnuts are full of omega-3 fatty acids, which are crucial for your children's brain development. Omega-3 fatty acids stimulate the brain to develop neurotransmitters for specific brain functions. Walnuts are also the best nutritional snack for students. Wholesome food number 4. Grapes. Grapes are a huge source of potassium, a mineral that helps lower blood pressure and promotes bone health. This will greatly decrease the risk of various illnesses such as stroke and heart disease. One great way to make sure your children consume grapes is to serve them as desserts after dinner. Wholesome food number 5. Mushrooms. When it comes to mushrooms, it's all about vitamin D. This healthy mineral is essential for healthy bone development and improved hearing. Who knows, mushroom meatball noodles might become your children's favorite dish. Wholesome food number 6. Celery. Celery promotes healthy joints and bones in children as it's rich in silicon, vitamin K, and sodium. Come to think of it, celery can kinda look like bones if you look carefully. Wholesome food number 7. Sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes have a moderate glycemic index, which helps prevent your children from getting diabetes due to blood sugar spikes. They can be a great alternative source of healthy carbohydrates for your children's meals. There are tons of sweet potato recipes available on Google, so go check them out. Wholesome food number 8. Ginger. I know, ginger isn't exactly a favorite food for most children, but when cooked and prepared correctly, such as a ginger soup with sweet dumplings or a sweet ginger tea, they might fall in love with it, and for good reason, because ginger can be such a lifesaver. Ginger is the perfect remedy for our digestive system, helping to prevent vomiting and bowel tumors amongst children. And those are the 8 healthy foods that you should include in your children's diets: carrots, tomatoes, walnuts, grapes, mushrooms, sweet potatoes, and ginger. Are you getting any ideas yet for tonight's dinner, perhaps? Remember, our children's health is directly impacted by what we feed them. So us parents really need to pay attention to what we put on their plates and in their bellies. We've come to the end of this video. We hope that you've found it insightful, and hopefully it can help you plan healthy meals for your kids in the days ahead. What are some of your children's favorite healthy foods, and how do you cook it for them? Do share your ideas and tips with us in the comments section below. And be sure to share this video with your friends and family so they can also prepare super nutritious meals with these 8 wholesome foods for their kids as well. See you in the next video!